I'm eating a cookie. I have to fix my drink. It's gonna take a minute. Let's do, yeah, no, he doesn't. All right. So I'm going to, hang on, before I do that, let me make sure I'm broadcasting here. I was eating some cookies. Okay, so we're there. Yeah, I have to fix my drink. So before we get to that, before I get to the game, let's watch a little something. It's actually really cool. I don't know if anybody's here yet, but
are you ready?
Check this out. Rodimus Prime can thrash. It's got lime juice everywhere. Had something I wanted to show. Nobody's here is the problem. Yeah, nobody's here. I need to wait for some of my regulars. I need to wait for some of my regulars to show up. So until then, we need to put something up. Slippery stairs. I mean, I could just throw on slippery stairs. You can always throw on slippery stairs. Oh, I've never seen this one. Let's do this one. This is 8 minutes. We can do this one. Here. Let's do this for a minute. Okay. I've never seen this. This would be a nice way to kind of ease in. You might ease in. Oh, shit. This is awesome. Wrong, what happens? Does he fall to his death? Damn. It's amazing how little of the screen is devoted to. You ever figure that out? Dude. I know that means right. You better get thinking, honey. It looks like a barbecue. Say barbecue. A hibachi grill. Alright, I don't have a fucking clue what's going on here. All I know is that they're gonna fall to their death. Let's watch something else. This is hard. And then he fell to his death. I mean, it's Wipeout, but everybody knows Wipeout. Stairs. Oh, there's a female version of Slippery Stairs. Let's do that. Alright, hold on. We're gonna do this. I didn't realize there was a female version of Slippery Stairs. Hi. We're watching Slippery Stairs for a couple minutes. We're gonna ease into our stream today. We should put money. There's nobody in here. We should put money down. Oh, they gotta douse themselves in this lube too? Damn. Though I do not disapprove. You know what he said there? He said, I haven't seen this many ladies lubed up since the last time I went to a party at Bill Cosby's house. Whoa! Hey now!
それでは参りましょう。一攫千金ヌルヌルトレジャーハンター。
Alright, hold on. Alright, I'm gonna put my money right now on. Here's what we're gonna do. I thought I had a text box. Alright, hold on. Let me open up a text box real quick. This is not a huge thing. This is not gonna take a long time. We're just gonna do do I still have that? Let's just do this. Yeah, we'll just do that. But I'm gonna delete all this. Because all the settings are on there. Alright. So we're gonna say show, and I think I'm gonna say let's see, we're gonna go with pink to win. I'm gonna go out on a limb. Pink to win, green to place, and yellow to show. This is what I'm predicting. I don't know if this is what's going to happen, but this is what I'm predicting. There's not really a great place to put this. We're going to stick it right here. Fuck it. Fuck it. You can read it. Or not. I don't give a shit. All right, let's let's watch. Come on, Pink. Let's go, Pink. This is lady slippery stairs. These are my predictions up in the top left. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, come on, Pink! I'm going for a trifecta here, for Christ's sakes. I just started a couple of minutes ago. Actually, I got another video I can play for you. Actually, I have another video I really wanted to play for you that I forgot I had. Or I forgot I knew about. Come on, Pink! Come on, Pink! Yes! Come on, Pink! It is. This is... Hello, D-Pet Danny. These are my predictions up in the top left. I don't know how it's going to go. Those are my predictions. Is this really loud? This seems like it's loud. This is loud to me. None? Wow. Ah, come on. You guys missed. I had a great joke earlier, too, because they all had to douse themselves in these buckets of lube. And I went, whoa, I haven't seen this many ladies lubed up since last time I went to a party at Bill Cosby's house. Whoa! Hey, 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 hey! Yes, I'm going to go to the bar after stream. That's why I'm streaming early. And that's also why I'm drinking. Yeah, my wife wanted to go. She was on vacation this week. Take them all down, Pink! Yes! You left red. That was a tough defensive play right there by Pink. Yo, Red's talking shit, Pink. Get up there. Realize what the odds are of a trifecta here? Come on, man. If I win this trifecta... Nice. If I win this trifecta, what should I win? What should be the prize? I know, I'll do a shot. Oh, damn it, Pink!
Oh,
I will get to the game, but I've got some funny shit I want to play after this. So. I've been kind of waiting all week to play crazy videos. I may do a stream after the bar also, by the way. I was thinking about it. I might. Come on, Pink. It's kind of ridiculous to make him wear these dopey skirts. No, she always does that. She takes them all down. I don't think I can. I want to explore down in New Austin a lot. I want to find all those dinosaur bones. Come on, Pink. Come on, Pink. Honestly, I don't know how yellow would show. Because it's not really in the third place. Though. Not really in the second place. Come on, Pink. Come on, Pink. No, no. Look at the rebound. Look at the Pink picking up them boards. Come on, Pink. Do not wave to the people you... What the hell, man? Uh-oh. And they're still dumping that crap down there. Oh, no! Oh, no! She got it! Green! Go green. Everybody go green. All right. Hold on. We're going to do something else here. I've never heard of it. I've never heard of that. The day will come. The traveler has come. Hold on. Isn't it? It was endurance. Endurance. Oh, you know what? Hold on. I'm gonna go back and show that other thing before. I don't know if you've ever seen this. I just actually just played this a minute ago, but it's fast. This is quick.
Yeah. Shockwave, are you ready? Woo! Well, then let's rock on!
The RSC got some pipes. The internet, man. Sound wave back there. I wish I could remember that dude. That's RC. That's Shockwave on drums. Rodimus Prime. Rocking out little, I think that's the bass. Yeah, he's playing bass. We'll be right back. Oh, weird. Why would they do that? Oh, I see. With orange and black. I got it. I didn't think Halloween was a big thing in Europe. Let's do a little bit more. Japanese game shows. Yeah, let's do this one. How long is this? 10 minutes. So this is called Endurance. The audio is really poor. Not that it matters, but... So this is a show called Endurance, and I guess what happens is they're all put through some weird trial, and whoever stays in the longest is the one that wins the money. If there's money. There might not even be, you know. I don't know why there's a British man narrating occasionally. Special clips were inserted to keep their nostrils wide open while they were chained to a wooden frame in the path of the incoming tide. So they have their nostrils held open with clips, and they're letting the ocean and now they're sprinkling pepper on them into their open nostrils. Jesus Christ. Oh, they have a mechanism so they can all get an even sprinkling. That's nice. That's fair. Oh my god. God. That hurts my sinuses just looking at it.
Those contestants who didn't pull down their little I give up flags were allowed to take the wrecked remains of their bodies on to the next round, where the organizers plan to clear their sinuses of both sand and pepper.
I have a booger.
As the always smiling frontman shows them first a series of tennis balls, then beach balls dangling from a frame so that they'll hit anyone passing underneath them on the head.
Oh. Yeah, sand is fun.
The beach balls are followed with heavy unripe melons, and the unripe melons are followed with sharp-edged bricks.
Oh, no! I'm probably going to leave around. Well, my wife has a thing she's going to go to for my little girl's school. And then when she gets back, we're going to go. So probably about 7:30 here. Maybe a little later. I'm pre-gaming, so. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh! Alright, I think those are mannequins? Yeah, those are mannequins. Oh my god.
Now he's scratching his head because he's just beginning to realize that maybe he's a bigger dummy than the one that's just been decapitated by a sharp-edged brick. But it's too late. If he chickens out now, he'll bring eternal shame.
My wife is coming with me. My wife wants to go to the bar tonight. It's her vacation, and she wants to go out, so I want to go out with her. I like the bar. So, I don't know. She's not going to get hammered. I'm going to do my best to get fucked up. Oh, they're going backwards? You know, I think the baseballs would hurt worse than the watermelons. The bricks are painful, though. The bricks are really going to be a problem.
Having got one of the contestants to explain just how painful it was, the front man points out to the bewildered little chap that the real bricks had actually been replaced by rubber ones just before the race.
Oh. That's funny. Kind of cowardly, though.
Now, you have to remember that the essence of a good game show in Japan is to pack out the physical torture with plenty of mental torture.
Why do we have this man?
His pride hurt much more than his head would ever have done, even if a real brick had hit it. But never mind, refreshment is on the way.
Did you really? How was it?
Lots of beer, which is
I'm sure it was excellent.
2 gallon plastic tankards.
Oh my god, they're filling them with beer. They're filling in with beer. Is the Breaking Bad movie... Alright, we're done with this. Hello, Gaming 437! Alright, we're done with this. We're done with this. It's amusing, but I want to stream though. I want to play video games. but I'm okay with slow and boring, is the thing. You know, because I'm an adult. No, I just basically started Gaming 437, so we're just kind of getting going. Well, yeah, I mean, that's what I was saying in the beginning is. It really didn't need to be made. But since it is, I'm okay with it. I'm sure it's great. What was this? Oh, okay, yeah, so we need to go there. My wife is dead. Very nice. You're gaming four. Oh, that's what shows up on screen? Alright, I gotcha. Let's head down here. We're gonna actually go down into.
I've been living too fast, and I've been living too long. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone. This big old world sure got me running around.
Yeah, but I don't hate it, actually. It goes with the theme of the game. I'm okay with it.
And with the moonlight as my guide.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. No, I wasn't planning on it. Alright, I want to switch over to this. Bam. No, I hate country. I really, really hate country. Yeah, country is horrible. Country is the most vile form of music ever created. No, I don't have any of that stuff. I can sing for you. You can request a song and I'll sing it. How about that? Provided it's something I'm familiar with. Or if you hum a few bars, I could fake it. Oh shit. Sing you some country. Alright, let's sing. Oh, fuck my sister in the butt today. How about that? I did it so she don't get pregnant again. My sister's nipples look like bee stings. Yeah, listen, I got no problem with small titties though. I will not take part in bashing A cups. And A cups are perfectly acceptable and serviceable breast sizes. It's great. Titties of all kinds are welcome here. It's, yeah. I couldn't. I don't know how. I couldn't pick Selena Gomez out of a lineup. Well, you could be either Buzz Thunder, but I think he's only doing it because Salute Your Shorts does it all the time. I don't know why they do that. Oh, I see. Selena Gomez! Like that. Selena Gomez! Well, that's what I said. That's what I said. They both insist. They both insisted that they're not. Jennifer Lopez. I like tacos and burritos. Oh, I had a shot, and I'm working on a drink. All right, we're back in Blackwater, baby. Yeah. Listen, man, I like to have fun. No, I'm not bringing my own shot glass. That would be weird. That would be really weird. Huh?
Slow now.
Yo, that horse got an arrow in its side. No saddlebag. They actually don't serve shots in shot glasses, just regular tumblers. They just pour a bunch in there. These bartenders know me well enough by now that they know what I like. So they just kind of dump a bunch in a glass. Yeah, I have to eat its heart, and I'll get its power. Alright, you can come by. So here's Manzanita Post. They have not even, if you remember in Red Dead 1, there's a train station here. But this is prior to that point, so there is still a shop here, I think. All right.
Hey, little fella.
One of these days I should use my Discord. Yeah, I don't even remember how anymore. Oh, look, a bloody dream catcher. No, see, there's not even a shop here yet. Yeah, see, it's locked.
Okay, Missy.
So, where are we going? We just passed Beecher's Hope. There's all this up here. Actually, it is not really. Let's go. Let's try and go. We can actually go to the McFarland Ranch, but there's nothing there. There's nobody there to talk to. Because John has not met Bonnie McFarland yet. Yes, I saw them. And not only... If you go back and look at one of the VODs, not only did I see the inbred couple, but they both came out of the house, and I just shot them both dead immediately.
Easy now.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at this. Dude. No, I haven't. Oh, really? I just killed them all. Like, immediately, like, as soon as I saw them on the porch, they both came out, and I just blew the dude's head off, and then I shot the lady while she was still in the doorway. I don't have fascist boogers. That's true. No, I don't. You're right. Yeah, I just shot them both dead. And then I still left the door. I left her in the doorway so I could still go in, and I stole everything I could find. I didn't know that was a thing. What? I didn't even know this existed. I didn't know there were challenges for that. Hold on. Yeah, see, look, there's not even train tracks here yet. Red Dead 2, there's tracks up there. I'm heading that way. I actually really like how different the towns are. Which parts be communist, democratic, and fascist? Well, I think I would make my left foot be communist, and I would make my right hand fascist, and then I would make my asshole be democratic, and the rest would just be whatever. The rest would just be libertarian. Oh shit, this is that ravine, isn't it? Is that Mexico? I feel like that's Mexico over there. I think you can even see the... see, there's a Presidio. There's El Presidio. But you can't get there. Just kicking it, nothing. So, I want to find the dinosaur bones. I believe there's a handful of dinosaur bones still... in New Austin. And I don't know where they are, but I didn't know where the dinosaur bones were in the other half of the map either. That's weird. Stop injuring it. No, that's not what AIDS does. Wait a minute. You think he's got AIDS? Are you sure? I think that's true, though. I think virgins have gotten AIDS before. I remember back in the 80s, there was a kid that, like, a 9-year-old kid that got AIDS from a dirty blood transfusion. Though he wasn't a virgin when it happened, you know what I mean? Stupid. That's so dumb. It's like that old dead joke people used to tell. You're like, I fucked the Olsen twins before they were famous. And you're like, ew, gross. Hold on a second. I want to see where the I would like to fuck Hayley. I don't think she's one of the Olsen twins, though, but... yeah. I haven't moved, fellas. Dinosaur bones. Damn, I didn't even realize it was you. What's up, So Aaron? How are you? Nice to see you. It's been a bit. I appreciate you coming by, man. I'm using a different program for my chat, so everybody's color is the same. It has been a bit. Well, I'm glad to see you came back, man. I'm looking for these dinosaur bones. Oh, here we go. Alright, so Hennigan'stead. We have one... Oh, we have one down in Pike's Basin, and we have one in San Luis. I wish I could. Alright, you know what? Here we go. You really want to see it. There you go. There you go. Oh. This is the stream right now. This is the entire stream. It's apparently a female horse. Alright. Hennigan'stead. So I think this should be about here. Let's head that way. Alright. I'm afraid of getting pooped on. Actually, that would have been awesome if the horse suddenly did start pooping. Because they will do that. I'm actually a little disappointed that I missed it. We're just gonna run through every fucking cactus out here. Alright. Okay, so we did it. Okay, we got more stamina. Is it mine or the horses? It's like mine. He would too. Valentine to Rose in less than 5 minutes. Damn. I know. I did too. Seth is such a weird character. Dinosaur bones, kids. Honestly, that may be what I focus on today. We're just drinking and looking for dinosaur bones. We're Sam kneeling it up, as Buzz says. You know what? Neither has So Aaron. Would you like to split the denim? Hey, listen, I wanted you to have half of that denim. I'm gonna do a shot. I haven't seen either one of you motherfuckers in a couple of months. Let's do this, man. Let's do it. No, I'm going to do one shot, I think. But I'll tell you what. I'll make you this deal. Just one. But I'm going to do a shot now. And then in about 10 minutes, I may do another one if I'm feeling it. Two wars! In a couple of minutes, I may do a second one. Because I do want to get fucked up. So, I can't do two in a row, man. You have me barfing. I don't want to throw up. To Gaming437 and So Aaron. Welcome back, gentlemen. To Phriday. I want to finish that drink in a couple of minutes. And then when I do, maybe I'll pour another shot then. When I pour another drink. Drinking a shot. so we're all the way up here. Okay. Is that? No, it's not. Yeah, we never even got to the McFarlane Ranch. There being a whole lot going on down here, but I really like going to these towns that I was in so intimately in the first game. Shit, we gotta go down into Pike's Base. There is a shortcut here, or there was in the first game. In the shadows to the left. Yeah, I actually used this shortcut in Red Dead 1. There's one of the missions that takes place in Pike's Basin. I sneeze. But you have to get down into the mouth of the basin. Rather than fighting my way all the way through all this horse shit, I just go around the back. I go around the back, I sneak my way down, I get the thing you're supposed to get. I don't remember what it is. And then you go. Right below. Actually, so it should be right about here, actually. Okay. Yes, I'm using a guide to find these dinosaur bones. Because I wanna. Because I really just want to find them. I don't want to go searching all over the fucking place for these things. This is my second playthrough, so... I don't have a feeling like there's any kind of betrayal here. Is it up here? Oh shit. Hold on. Alright, let me look at my thing. So it should be somewhere around here. Choo! Fucking Sir Thurman Merman. I swear to God. Oh shit, this is down there. It's down there. Wait a minute. I gotta go back. Alright. Fucking dude. Really? Is that something I should do? Wait a minute. That's a good idea. Okay, problem solved. Where the fuck is it? It should be a thing. It's supposed to be right around here. Hold on a second. There's a map here. See, he's pooping. Alright. Oh, it's here. Okay. Had to have it marked on their map. Seven more. I'm really proud of those. San Luis. Where is this? Down by Lake Don Julio. So keep look here. Wait, I'll put some in here. There's Meatwad. That's it. I gotta switch some of these up. There you go. They're all random. They're all completely random. Oh, there's a body. Oh, you're right. I forgot about that one. Yes. You're right. I did forget. I forgot about that. No, I that was from before. I forgot. I haven't made new ones. I was going to do that this weekend. I know what you're talking about. I know.
Let's go, girl.
I know. I got a bunch of other ones I wanted to do. I think I'd like to have just a whole ton of them. I'd like to have a whole mess of alerts. Some that are exclusive to Mixer, some that are exclusive to Twitch. I assume there are some for YouTube, but I don't know. But yeah, I'd like to just have a whole shit ton of them. Yeah, that's the one where Charlie has a dance-off with Mac. Which I found hysterical when I made it. It's still funny. This shit makes me laugh. I have one of Sweet D in there too. Did you see that one? I'm not doing it. Going out this way. Oh, that's right. I shouldn't have done this. Yeah. That shit makes me laugh. She's like, I am learning a lot of moves from this guy. Like, it's ridiculous. The Horgan. I don't think I can go this way. Right? Yeah, I have to go down the end. Yeah, I don't think there's any way down here. Okay. All right then. Arthur Horgan. Your mother is a dirty, dirty whore. Isn't this? Is it? No, there's no path here.
Whoa, easy.
No, there's no path here. Quit your bitching, horse! I realize I'm kind of going the wrong way. I don't feel like going all the way down that weird winding path. I think this is the path, right? No. Oh, okay. It's a great movie. The most important thing, and my kids are here, sick of hearing this by now, because I feel like I say it every time I put on the first Rocky. I realize the title of the movie is Rocky. It's not about Rocky the way that Rocky 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and whatever are about Rocky. The first Rocky is just about some downtrodden schlub. Oh, Rocky Dennis. Well, that's different. Everybody would fuck Rocky Dennis. Yeah, the first Rocky is not about how, you know, how awesome this boxer is. It's about some downtrodden schlub who's not going anywhere in his life. And he's given a shot and he makes the most of it.
Easy, girl.
I need another drink. Hey, Spider. Spider, where's my drink? I asked you for a drink. Oh, oh, I thought you said... You're a stuttering, mumbling little fuck, you know that? No, I thought you said that you was alright, Spider. I am alright. You got a lot of fucking problems. That shit's boarded up. No. I thought you said you was alright, Spider. I am alright. You're not alright, you little stuttering, mumbling little prick. Right around here. Actually, you know, I think I found this one.
Easy now.
I think I found this one the first time I played this by accident. Possibly. Website is great. Here it is. Yeah, this website's great. Absolutely. How do you think my relationship is with my wife's family? Actually, to be fair, I don't hate my wife's family. I just hate a couple of members of them. The immediate family. Her extended family is dog shit. That was Hennigan's stead. We have two in shoulder springs. I'm always afraid my in-laws would watch this one day. And I don't want to get into a whole thing about my in-laws, but... I don't even... It's not even fair to say I hate my in-laws. How is that easier? What? Of? Even getting... Alright, hold on a second. Hold on. I need another drink. We're going to do another shot. Is So Aaron or Gaming437 still here? Because if they're still here, I'll do that shot. If not, I'm going to wait until they're here. Oh, thank you so much, Dub. Nice to see you. Thank you for dropping in. And, hey, I appreciate the follow. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You know what? I'm going to do that shot anyway. I'm going to do a shot in honor of our new follower. So buckle up, kids. We're doing it. We're fucking doing it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What do we got? Thank you so much, Dub. Daub. Yeah, that's my second drink. All right. So, all right. Hold on, Sir Thurman Merman. So even beyond whether or not it's easier, which it's not, what difference does that make if it's fucking wrong? It's wrong. It is there is no word OV. That doesn't exist in the English language anywhere. Oh my god. So is she chav? Is she a chav? Actually, every time I've seen usage of the word chav, it's always been just she's chav and not she's a chav. Wow. Alright, we're doing a shot. This is going to be in honor of the return of So Aaron / Gaming 437, because I told them I would do another shot. Plus, we got a new follower, Daub Yo. Thank you so much. Cheers, sir. Or madam, but probably sir. Oh. Whew. Whew. Okay. Oh boy. Well, I'll tell you what. Since we're sharing, Sir Thurman Merman. This is all the way up here. This one's all the way up here by Twin Rocks. My wife's extended family is pretty stupid. Like, they, my wife and her sister, my wife has a bachelor's degree, same as I do. That's where we met. We met in college. My sister-in-law got her master's. Oh, thank you so much. My sister-in-law got her master's in counseling. And as a result, they didn't have kids till they were... My wife had her first child when she was in her 30s. My sister-in-law didn't have hers until she was way past that. And the rest of my wife's family would look at the two of them like... Who's the snake?
Hey, now. So now.
It's over there somewhere. Look at my wife and her sister like, fucking, are you ever going to get married and have children? Oh my god. But here's the thing. And I know that was the funny part. That's what Bianca says is my catchphrase, but whatever. Here is the thing. You're not going to convince them to not mourn the death of this man. Damn, a sandstorm. Look at this. That's new. Dude, this is cool. Sandstorms is not something that happened in the first game. What is this? That's just a rock. Yeah, you're not going to be able to... All you can do is kind of roll your eyes. So yeah, they used to look at my wife and her sister like, fucking, when are you two going to get married? Like, they were in their 20s. They were like, when are you guys going to get married? How come you're taking so long to get married? If you want, it's total. Listen, here's another one like that's like that. Okay, so you shouldn't be. Here's my wife's grandmother lived to be very old. What is this? Yeah, my wife's... Hold on, I want to check this out. My wife's grandmother lived to be 98. Okay? And it was a pretty good 98. Like, she wasn't... What's that? It's animals. It was a pretty good 98. She was still sharp. Just her body was failing. Like, you know, listen, the lady was 98 fucking years old. What do you want? But she lived to be 98. And so, for her birthday, my wife's extended family back in New York, they still decided to celebrate her birthday. Which already is pretty fucking stupid. But okay. You're taking it kind of hard. Fair and others. I'm not going to tell you how to mourn. People mourn a person's death their own way. That's their business.
You took a wrong turn. Let's give this other some direction.
Why are they attacking me in the middle of a sandstorm? So how did they decide to... I don't know why these guys are attacking me, but I'm going to have to blow you all the way now. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Night Gymnast. Appreciate it. Right. So how did they decide to celebrate this woman's birthday after she died at 98? They released a bunch of balloons. They released 100 balloons just into the atmosphere. Like, how, like, everything about this was bad. Like, you shouldn't be releasing balloons. It's horrible for the environment. Like, so bad. You're just releasing plastic to just explode when it hits the stratosphere and then just rain down bits of rubber onto the planet for no reason. Like, you're just doing it. For a woman that was dead. Like, you're just gonna celebrate a person's birthday after they're dead? What the fuck? So, listen, I have lots of dead relatives. I have more than a few dead relatives. I didn't kill them. Let me say that. I did not kill these people. But I've had lots of people in my family die. And so now every time that I pass one of their birthdays, I go to my wife and I go, oh, today's my brother's birthday. You know what we should do is we should just release a whole bunch of balloons, like, every year in perpetuity. I mean, that's not impossible. Yeah, but to be fair, you never hear the grandmother go to the bathroom because every time... Every time that you're at your girlfriend's place, you're balls deep in her. Like, that's kind of what you do. All right, where's Mercer Station in this? I'm way off. There's Armadillo. Okay. I'm all the way down by Mercer Station. Okay. Like, when you're... Here's Mercer Station. Like, you're at your girlfriend's place and you're... How are you gonna hear her? You're gonna hear your grandmother taking a shit when all you can hear in that room is... That's all you're gonna hear is just balls slapping. Just gonna hear balls slapping. You're not gonna hear that lady taking a piss. Oh, she's just like Max's mom. Oh, wow. You know, I'd like... Oh, shit. Yo, you fucking see that?
Hey, hey, easy.
Dude, is anybody in there? Is this an insurance scam? What just happened? Is that a body? Dude, you know how hot this would be? If this was real life, I'd be able to get nowhere near this fucking thing. Dude, mushrooms? Fuck yeah. Dude, let's eat some shrooms, bro. Let's eat some shrooms, bro! Alright. What is this? Is this a boiler? She's like slave! There's nobody in it. Dude, what the fuck were they doing in here? You see this shit? Honestly, I'd feel more bad. Just because, like, listen, as much as I love this house, and I maintain this house myself, by the way. I mean, my wife helps, don't get me wrong. I'm just saying, I do the repairs here. My wife and I keep this house up. I wouldn't want to stay here all the time, man. I gotta get out. Why did this house explode? There's nothing here. I feel like I'm playing L.A. Noir.
Ooh, excuse me.
Let's go find his dinosaur bone. Actually, I had a treasure map for up here, too. I know, listen, I'm not saying that's awesome. I'm saying that's depressing. Like, is this really what your life is gonna be? You're just gonna stay here in this home? Like, just all the time, you're just gonna stay here and just wait to die. Yeah, but I mean, what is she gonna do? You know what I mean? I see the twin rocks, and it's right near the second one. Okay. Actually, I can't tell anything. I gotta get up there. What is this? What is this mushroom I keep looking at? It's here. Not that. A taxi? Use an Uber, man. Uber has to exist, right? In the UK? They gotta have Uber in the UK. It's everywhere. Uber is ubiquitous, sir. I use Uber all the time. It's awesome. Yes, you're just getting into a stranger's car, but I'm a guy. I'm a fat, middle-aged white guy with a loud mouth and a high-pitched voice. Nobody's trying to fuck me. I'm okay getting into somebody else's car. Like, nobody's trying to rape me, and I have no money. You know what the worst thing is? All the... God damn it, horse. Get your shit together. Like, all the retards that I work with, if they could see what you were typing... Dude, I'd have to listen to all kinds of dopey shit. Hey, you see? It's 'cause of them socialisms. Oh my god, horse! Get your shit together! If we can get up here, I'll give you something to eat. Alright, no, 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 no. Okay, fine. No, you're right, and it's shitty. This is not the place. There's nothing up there. Listen, and you're right. People will grift the system if you let them. You're right. The problem is we have far too many people in this country, in the United States, that think just because people grift the system that you get rid of the system. No, you find the people that are grifting it. That's the problem. It's that people grift. We know that. And there's also the problem that people find it acceptable. They're like, I don't want to work, so I'll just keep having babies. Like, that's not fucking... How is that a plan? There's no plan here. Oh, boy.
Okay, girl.
But again, that doesn't mean that you get rid of the system. And some people think that. And I'm not saying you're saying that. I'm saying... I don't know. I'm saying let's drink. Let's fucking drink. It's Phriday. I worked all week. It's time for drinking. Come on. Come on, John. God damn it, John. Get your shit together. All right. Ooh. All right. All right. Let's take it a little bit easy then. We should be wearing a fall protection. Can I can't get up there. Oh, that's why. You can't get up there. Well, and here's the funny thing. Here's the funny thing, Sir Thurman Merman. In the United States, she could consider a career in that. Like, you can be a healthcare worker. That exists. That's free. That's a real gig. People need it.
Okay, Missy.
That may not be what she wants to do, but if that's basically what she's doing anyway, you might as well get paid for it. It's like me, right? Like, I have a job in commercial heating and air, but I spend most of my time playing video games and jacking off to porno, right? Oh! John's not getting up. He's not getting up. All right. Oh, well, that's shitty then. Yeah, that's really shitty. Maybe she should take off. And what I was saying is, I enjoy playing video games and jacking off to porno, so I'm gonna make that my job. That's gonna be my professional gig now.
Easy there.
I don't know what it pays, but I'm willing to take a pay cut. I am. I'm willing to. For my dream, I'm willing to take a pay cut for my dream job. Where all I do is I play video games for strangers. And I talk for a while. And then, I wouldn't jack off as part of the job. That'd be weird. That would just be weird. But, I mean, I could. Listen, chatterbait is a thing, right? Oh, shit. Look at this. I feel like I found this, too. But there's nothing here. Like, this is the thing about Red Dead 2. Is they just put shit in the game. There's nothing in there. Why would you make a weird cave with nothing? There's one here. Oh, shit. What is this? Also, nothing. Fucking nothing. They say do what you love, and if you can get paid for it, you'll never work a day in your life. Well, I like pornography, and I like drinking. There's a gun up here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. There's a gun? probably should have been doing this the whole time. Bam! Zip zip up! Erotic photograph. Wait a minute. Oh, yes. There's something to read? There's nothing on this. Why would they even give me that option? Otis Miller. There's another erotic photograph. There's another. Holy shit, this is somebody's porn stash. Look at this! Oh man! So many! There's so many! Oh yeah, look at this. That's some good smut. Wait, there's a bunch of them. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Wait, there's a bunch of them. Wrong button. Can I just flip through them? Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're focusing on the wrong thing here. Look, we have this. I want to look at the next one. Oh, oh yes. 1800s porn, baby. Yeah. Yeah! What's this one? Woo! Nice. I found somebody. This is how I found the majority of my porn when I was a kid, by the way. Ooh, pasties. Look at that. She got little tassels. Actually, I think I may know who that is. All right, let's go. And let's go. My horse is resting. I need to find this dinosaur bone. North of the A and S of Chola Springs. So, like here? They have it. In this guide, they have it right there. Alright, I'm gonna say it. I like 80s, 90s porn. That's what I grew up with. That's the shit that I remember. I like it. I find it a challenge to find the porn that I remembered as a kid. And when I say kid, I was probably a teenager. Yes, I like it. I enjoy it. Oh, there it is. Durr, it's right here sticking out of this fucking hill. Look at this. Bam. I really gotta piss. George's Gap. Five to go, baby. Five to go. Where's my horse? Come here. I don't like dogs in general. Which I know is not popular. Well, I think that's everybody, though. I feel like that's everybody. It's like, you don't know because you're a fucking kid. But back in the old days, back when people used to know what Gilligan's Island was, they would say, which would you fuck, Ginger or Marianne? And for a long time, everybody would say, oh, Ginger. But then the intrepid young men like myself would go, oh, Marianne. Absolutely. And in all truth, Marianne was hotter than Ginger. Here's the question, though, and this is the thing I never understood when people would ask you that question. What is this? Is this that dude's house that we have to grift out of money? Why are you picking one? Just fuck them both. Like, what's the matter with you? You can fuck two women at once. Don't ask me how I know that. It's not exclusively from pornography, and that's all I'm gonna say. You should be trying to fuck them both. That's the pro play. That's the pro gamer play right there. If you really want to know how, you gotta get your girlfriend a girlfriend. That's the play. Thank you, Joe Back. Candy. No, I was hoping that was a gold bar, right? I don't like dogs in general. Dogs are very needy. I like cats because cats are cool. Cats will come hang out with you, and if they don't want to, they won't. You'll never get a cat bothering you. Like, if a cat doesn't like you, he'll just go away. If a dog doesn't like you, you gotta fucking hear about it. If a cat doesn't like you, it'll just run. Oh, I really thought that horse was gonna land badly right there. Give this horse something to eat. Here, eat a mushroom. Kick the shit out of him! My foot up a dog's ass! Just bang, bang, bang! Up his ass! John Witherspoon is amazing, and I didn't even know he was like, he's a stand-up comic, too. I didn't even know that. Until I was listening to, like, I was listening to Pandora. And John Witherspoon showed up. I went, what? I didn't know he was a comic. And yeah, sure enough, he was doing stand-up. Yeah, I noticed that. I'm just whatever. As long as I'm streaming, I'm okay with it. I did do a shot for you, so Aaron. I did a second one. As you can see, my shot counter is updated, and Joe Mac can confirm that I did do another shot. Because, like I said, I wanted to get fucked up. I'm trying to find George's Gap, and it's hard to do that when you can't see the rest of the fucking map. This Fort Mercer, I have to piss. I really have to piss. I wish I could say that that's the first time that's happened. Here's George's Gap. Dirt. That happened last week. That happened just like a few days ago. That very same thing happened. I don't know who Anna Kendrick is, but yes, I would fuck her. Sure. Why would I not? She's an actress, right? Like, they don't have a lot of ugly actresses, and even the ones that they do. Yeah, all right. Who do you got? What's your worst? What, Kathy Bates? Okay. Kathy Bates has been around the block a little bit. She knows what she's doing. I bet Kathy Bates' pussy is juicier than a fresh mango. Like, I bet that thing, oh man, if you got in on that shit, you'd be like, dude, who knew? Who the fuck knew? Kathy Bates, Kathy Bates' pussy is like an overripe nectarine. It's like you even just try to peel the skin off and the thing is like sploosh. It's like a squirt you in the eye. Oh my god, I've got vaginal juices in my eye from Kathy Bates. I'd hit that shit. I'd hit that shit just to say I did. How about that, fucking coward? Yes, not every woman has to be super hot that you fuck. You know that, right? Nobody's keeping score. If there's a woman that you think, hey, you know what, I'm a little bit horny tonight. This girl, she's not really that hot. I don't know if I want to fuck. What the fuck are you doing? Yes, fuck the lady. Who cares? Who gives a shit? Get out there and fuck, man. There's no reason to not fuck somebody. None. She's like, she's not the... What do my friends say? Who the fuck cares? Your friends aren't there. They're not there. Not me, man. Hey, here's the thing about interracial sex. Well, if they have an STI.
Come on, man.
You can probably get a hand job safely. Take a hand job. Take a hand job, blow job, take a foot job. Whatever, man. Whatever. Do not stick it inside her and pee. No. That is not good advice. Do not listen to this man. That is not... You're going to give this lady a horrible infection. Don't stick it inside her and pee without video. I want to see that. I do. I want to see how that goes. I think that would be funny as shit. Actually, I was watching Sawchuck 11 today. Also a streamer. He was streaming what is it? The Long Dark, I think. He hasn't played that in a long time, but I was watching him today. I was at lunch. So he was playing that, and I was like, for some reason, the conversation got around to Bear Grylls, where they were like, oh, yeah, well, he drinks pee and blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, look, yes, other than Kerbal Space Program, yes. He was streaming The Long Dark. It's something he had streamed a long, long time ago. Actually, the first time I watched Sawchuck, he was playing Red Dead 1. That's how I first found him. It was right after they announced... They showed the trailer for the very first time for Red Dead 2. And I wanted to watch somebody play Red Dead 1 because I didn't feel like playing it. And Sawchuck was the first one that I found. I wanted somebody with a really low stream account. A really low viewer count, rather. And he was the guy I found. Anyway, it's a train robbery. All right, good luck with that, gentlemen. Yeah, I know. I probably should. I do poke around with guys who have lots of viewers. But I probably shouldn't. You don't get a lot of interaction out of those guys. But anyway, so I was watching Sawchuck today, and they were talking about Bear Grylls. I don't know. Was it one of the Grand Theft Auto games? I would bet it was that. I went through a string of them for a while ago. Anyway, so they were talking about Bear Grylls. He's drinking pee, and I had said, I don't like the drinking pee. I don't know why people want. Like, he was like, oh, but it makes for good TV, and I was like, I don't even know that it makes for good TV. I don't want to see somebody drinking pee. I don't like it in my porn, and I don't want it on my TV. I don't need to see people drinking piss. It's gross. It doesn't do you a lot of good. I feel like if when I go into a big stream and I'm chatting, I'm trying to like say something that's funny and witty. But by the end of it, I feel like I'm competing with everybody to kind of shoot the gap. Like, you're trying to get your comment in there. Hold on. I'm trying to get my comment in there so that it gets read. It's too much effort. If you watch anything that's German language, So, Aaron, if it's German language and I'm sitting there and I'm watching it and I'm enjoying it. Oh, the girl's hot. Look at her. She's taking it in the ass. This is great. And then the next thing you know, they start pissing on her. You're like, what the fuck's going on here? That's disgusting. Sir Thurman Merman, that's disgusting. But yeah, they start pissing on the lady. I'm like, dude, stop pissing on the lady. I've said that when I've had German viewers. Yes, it's pee, it's coming out of a penis or a vagina. Sometimes it's women pissing on men or other women. But yeah, like, I'm watching, I'm enjoying it. I'm like, fucking, then they start pissing. And I've said to German viewers, I was just breaking balls, but because I like to try to hold them personally. Oh, it's urine. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm quite certain it's piss. I don't know where Das has been. I haven't seen him in a while. I like to pretend like he is personally responsible. There it is. Oh, wow, I'm already up at maximum. Okay. He's not. It's not. Das has not been the one making 80s porn in Germany. But it's funny to me. It's funny to me to pretend, like, dude, stop it. Just stop with the constant pissing. Oh, I'm way over. I'm way in the wrong place. All right. I couldn't see where I was going. It's because of my shaming him. I spent so much time shaming him about women pissing on each other. Or fisting. That's the thing. There's two things that are constantly coming out of Germany in porn. And it's pissing on each other and fisting. It'll be a dude and he's having sex with the lady, but then he just stops. And I've seen enough German porn now where I'm like, come on, man, don't do this. And you see him, and he sticks a finger in. Then he sticks two fingers. I can't go down there. He sticks two fingers in. You're like, oh, come on. You don't gotta do this. Oh, I know. I think you've said that before. And it is funny. He is this man. He is old. He is a Holocaust survivor. That's a horrible accent. Do not. Try to learn German from me. That was really, really bad. But yeah, it's like, oh, they start sticking their fingers in, and you're like, stop. I know where this is going, dude. Stop with the fisting. Though I will say I've seen enough German porn now to where I don't hate it. When the guy is fucking the girl in the ass, and then there's another woman there, and she's fisting the pussy. I don't hate it. I don't love it. Yet. I'm afraid what happens if I do start to really like that. Like, what happens now? How do I go on? Hello, Faisal! No, I have not watched El Camino. I probably will. Let me ask you this. You and Thurman and Marmon have both seen it. Do I need to have Breaking Bad fresh in my mind to be able to truly enjoy El Camino, or is it okay to watch it even though I haven't seen Breaking Bad in a long time? How was it? Okay. Dude, spoilers. That's what I was saying in the beginning. Like, I feel like I feel like the show put a good cap on it, but I had and still have faith in Vince Gilligan. I don't think he would intentionally make a shitty product. Okay, good. Yeah, I may check that out. I probably should not have come up here. I really gotta pee. I really, really gotta pee. Oh! Yeah, listen, Vince Gilligan is a fantastic show creator. Okay. Yeah, I have faith that he wouldn't make something bad just as a cash grab. I just got served. I got F'd in the A. I didn't even need to come up here. I'm a little bit sad that Aaron Paul has not been able to, like, kind of find a career beyond Breaking Bad. You know what I mean? Was Todd? You mean Meth Damon? Thurman Merman was saying that it was boring. I'm okay with a slow TV show is the thing. Like, I'm okay. I'm old now, so like I'm okay with a show that's really slow but a lot of character development. Like, I'm totally fine with that. Really? No, don't. Yeah, don't spoil it. I think I may watch this. Well, actually, since you're telling me that if Meth Damon is in it, here it is right here. If Meth Damon is in it, that means that they're going to come looking for Jesse again. That's interesting. Don't tell me anything one way or another. Actually, I got to take a leak. I'll be right back. I got to take a piss. I'm dying. I'm dying. My bladder may explode. I don't know what any of that's supposed to mean. All right, I'll be right back.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, I got to pee.
So bad. I gotta pee so bad I can taste it.
Okay, I'm not looking then. Well, that's what I said. They didn't have to make it. Oh, we have another one. Okay, so that was that one. Gaptooth Ridge. I'm not reading that spoiler. I saw you say to not read it, and I'm not.
Oh, excuse me.
There's Gap. We got, okay, Gaptooth Ridge South. No, I was saying that, like, I was okay with the ending where just Jesse gets away. And I was okay with that. But, I mean, if they had something else to say, I was on board. I still would be.
okay, miss.
Yeah, I still would be. I'll still see it. But here's the thing. See, Bianca, now this is what happens. Bianca made me aware that this is something I say all the time, and now I'm gonna be aware of it. Oh! Get up, bitch! Alright.
You're a good filly.
Okay. Let's give you something to eat.
Stay strong, girl. Who are you, this?
I didn't give her shit. Oh, I have nothing else. Alright. Todd is not Fry. That's Billy West. Oh, I just realized I left my camp. Okay, hold on. There we go. But anyway, yeah, I didn't realize it was still there. I'm a little bit fucked up right now. Do they really? Hey, good for you, man. I can't get up there. I cannot get up there. Okay, all right, let's do this. Go back around. Oh, what went wrong? You told them you fucking buy from me, or I'm gonna call you at 2 a.m. And they were like, listen, I'll do it, I'm sorry. Like, you fucking better. I'll fucking call you, man. I'll do it. They gotta have something so the executives can get away in a hurry. What's with the oil derricks? I don't see shit here. Is there a snake over there?
Easy.
All right, I'm gonna shoot this fucking snake. Not all right. But I mean, look, that's what sales is you figuring out how to sell this person a thing that they may not want. Here it is. No? Yeah, that's it. Two more, baby. Two more. Hey, there you go, man. Rio Bravo. Maybe you got a gift. It happens. Oh, Rio del Lobo Rock. All right. Hey, man, that's cool. Okay. So what you were saying about El Camino earlier, that there's a lot of Easter eggs. Well, hello, Das! We were just talking about you a second ago. You gotta do what you gotta do, man. What is this? We were just saying that we hadn't seen you in a long time.
Hey, you ain't got no business being here.
Well, I'm done now. Bye.
You're a good girl now.
You better turn heel right now, you hear me?
Now that ain't very friendly.
You're going in the...
Here we go.
Bitch, what are you even thinking? No, what I'm saying is this. If you're saying that there's Easter eggs in the movie, then it might be a better movie if you have seen Breaking Bad recently. No, we were talking about you because we were saying we haven't seen you. We were talking about Das. We were talking about people that haven't been here in a while that we remember as being regulars for a while, and then they just disappeared. Yeah, well, like we were just saying, we hadn't seen you in a while. Look, man, it happens. Sandwiches are delicious. People eat sandwiches, and then they're like... He did suggest that. That's true. All right, man. I don't know how much longer I'm going to go. My wife and I are going out to the bar tonight. So I came on early. But we got some time. Hang out. Ray Liotta. I've said it before and I'll say it again. I don't think there's anything scarier in any horror movie anywhere that's scarier than Ray Liotta laughing. Like, it's just frightening. Ray Liotta genuinely laughing is the scariest thing you'll ever see. It's scarier than 1,000 clowns stabbing people in the dick. Yes, Meth Damon. That's what everybody was calling him after. During the run of Breaking Bad, they were calling him Meth Damon. It's funny. Because he looks like Matt Damon, but... You know, meth. There were a lot of cougars in Rio Bravo. Oh, shit, check out that Gila monster. I want to study that shit. There we go. Desert iguana. He's a Gila monster. That's what I'm saying. Oh, that's a good question. Or are there just 1,000 people waiting to get stabbed in the dick? What is this?
Whoa,
is this a forest fire? Look at this shit. There's fucking buzzards out here. Hold on. Fuck, I wanted to study them, alright. Listen, man, we talked about this. Sandwiches are delicious. Look, the dude probably made a little bit of cash. He was working on the greatest show of all time as a regular. Tommy Bahama's shirts. Right, exactly. The dude was making a little cash. And he went, dude, you know what I really like? Fucking eating.
Listen, look at... Yeah, man, I know how it is. Am I anywhere near it? Oh, shit, I'm all the way over here. So this is actually about there. You know, I never watched a Cleveland show. Oh, there's my bone right there. Giving the dog a bone. Okay. One more. Giving the dog a bone. Giving the dog a bone. This is below the B in rear bro. What's funny about this chat? Everything? It said it's fucking, we never know what we're talking about. It's just all over the place. Yes, I am a virgin. I don't know who the father of my children are, but it's one of a dozen people. What, why? What? We're talking about Breaking Bad. We're talking about Breaking Bad, and then they made a movie. Ow, my ears itchy. They made a movie about that followed the end of Breaking Bad. So that's sort of the topic of conversation, but I'm also just... That's true. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Oh my god, I'm exploding. I'm a little bit fucked up right now. We're still gonna go out to the bar. Now, as an update, my wife and I are gonna go out to the bar. That's why I've been streaming earlier tonight. We're gonna go out to the bar, so I figured let me get on now. I wanted to explore down here. But there is still a chance that after we get back from the bar, I may still stream again tonight. I don't know. We'll see. What version thing? I think a big part of the problem, Das, is that we do tend to make a lot of references to things. And we tend to change what we reference quickly. And it may be hard to follow, and I'm sorry.
Easy there.
Oh, man. Oh, that's terrible. There's one bone. Where is it? It's not that. Oh, it's right here. There we go. That's the last one. So then what do we do? What do we do when we find all the bones? You'll find the right person sometime. Do we? I don't know. Usually I talk about sex because it's funny. Sex is just funny. It's like you're inside a woman and you're kind of hunched over and you're just thrusting and you look stupid and yeah, it's funny. Okay, so now we have to donate this. Oh no, poor Meth Damon.
Come on then.
Does that mean you're gonna do it? Oh, all right then. All right, let's check out Amarillo. Armadillo. Armadillo's up here. Right, now I see it. Fat Damon, no. Poor Meth Damon. Though honestly, I mean, You know what? He can still get work. Like, character actors can make money. Something that I didn't understand as a kid, when I was in, and when I say kid, I mean like I was in high school. Okay. Who knows, man? She may know how to suck cock like a champ. Anyway, something I wish I would have known when I was younger, because I wanted to act when I was a kid in high school. Oh, yeah, that chick. Okay. And I kind of always, I didn't go to like LA or anything because I went, listen, I'm never going to be a leading actor. Like, that's never going to happen. Like, I'm never going to have the big mansion. Like, why bother? And it wasn't until I got into like my mid-30s that I went, like, you know, there are people that act consistently that are not the leading guy. But they still make a living. Like, you can still make a decent living getting out there and working. Like, you just have to fight to get work. But these guys, they work all the time. And lots of these guys have worked in dozens and dozens of movies. And they eventually, they may get a shot. It's like it's like Breaking Bad. Or it's like any of these Netflix shows. Like, there are so many different platforms now that are making original content. And what happens is, they get all these scripts and they go, yeah, we need content, make it, whatever, here's $15 million, make it happen. And they're like, fucking yeah, who are we going to get to act in this? Like, what about this guy that's been in everything? Let's just make him do it. I can't, okay. So you got lots of actors that are not... How you doing? That are not like the leading man, but they're given a shot. Why are they chasing me? Yeah, these guys are given a shot to carry a show because they're workers and because they get out there and they do their best. And I could have been one of those guys. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. I just wanted to get up in the armadillo. Now I remember. Is there a place for mail here? No. Tumbleweed. Tumbleweed in the first game is a ghost town. I've never heard of that, but I can see that working. Let her pick. Listen, if it's a girl that has a preferred condom... Warning. Got shot by Suge Knight. Oh, man. Alright, I don't see any place to get mail around here. I don't remember if... Like, is there any place down here you can? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is all there is. I'm a little bit drunk. Alright, that's Rio Bravo. There's nothing in Fort Mercer. Let's just get out of here. I want to deliver this mail. I have to send off the locations of all of those dinosaur bones. I've never tried that, Doss. I've usually just, when I use the condom, because it means that that's a girl that has had sex enough times with enough condoms that she knows what kind of condom is best. She's like, no, I think I want this condom instead. Okay, let's just use that one then. Oh! You know what? You've got a point. You've got a point, because that sort of, that attitude flies in the face of... But even beyond that, it flies in the face of what I've been saying all along, that when I was young, when I say young, I'm going to say this again. When I was young, I mean like in high school. I wanted the girl that wasn't slutty. As I've gotten older, slutty women are awesome. What are you kidding? Fuck yes. To borrow from Doug Stanhope, I want a girl who will put it in her own ass. You don't even have to finagle the deal. Ah, we're gonna try something different. Ah. And then what? Then his follow-up is, that's why I like a woman on the brown side of rape. But you're right. Like, I like women that are sluttier. Like, I want a woman that's dirty. That's usually what I like, is I like women that are dirty. My wife is not... My wife is that to a degree, because she's been with me long enough that I say these disgusting things and she finds them funny. And that warps your brain over time. Like, yeah, like, she's... My wife is not pure. She's not a pure person. How could she be? She's married to me. I mean, come on. You can't live in here and stay pure. I want to go down to McFarland Ranch just to have that revealed on the map. Ooh, I just killed a chicken. But yeah, slutty women are great. Women that know what they're doing and they know what they like. The biggest thing for me with slutty women is that when I was playing the field, I didn't like having to try to... Like, the biggest problem with a girl who's a virgin, you spend a lot of time trying to talk her into it.
Let up.
Uh-oh. Wolves. When it's a girl who's kind of slutty... Oh, no! Damn, that's so mean! When it's a girl that's slutty, she's up for it. This is the house that in the first game, in Red Dead 1, there's an old man that lives here and his wife is dead and sitting at a chair. This is weird. I'm sorry, man. That's Bob. That's Bob. Here he is, right here. Aw. It's Bob. It's Bob Ross. He thinks everybody should have a friend. Hello, so Aaron, or this Bob. That's Bob. Oh, gunshots. Oh, awesome. Good for you, man. Ow. Fucking horse.
Let's go, girl.
I should have just tried to walk through the water. Why didn't I... So I found all the bones. Yeah, that hurt. That hurt a little bit. All right. I found all the bones. Let's go to a place where we can mail them all in. Now, if we go through Thieves Landing in Red Dead 2, or Red Dead 1, rather, Thieves Landing is a wretched hive of scum and villainy. But right now, it's just a sleepy little town. Most of it's not built. Oh, they're still pretty mad at me. Later in Red Dead 1, there's a saloon here and a hotel. Alright, I'm trying to... Okay. I can't move. Okay. Let's go up here, then. Quaker's Cove. Oh, you know what? Is there a... Yeah, there is. Let's go here. We'll go up here to Blackwater. Really? All right. Use the craft a unique item at the fence. Alright. Is that legitimately a Red Dead Redemption 2 reference? Or is that just cowboy movie reference? You know what I mean? Like, there is a difference. If there's a lot of similarities between Red Dead 2 and every cowboy movie ever made. Excuse me. Can we play poker in Blackwater? I want to play cards, damn it. I can't seem to play cards anymore. Okay. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I can't fall asleep now. Still gotta go to the bar. Okay. It could just be coincidence. But, I mean, you know. I would like to see it, so. Cards. Like, what happened to poker? I used to be able to play poker in this game. Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. Valentine, Flatneck Station, Saint Denis, oh, Blackwater. Where in Blackwater? In the saloon of Blackwater. Okay. Wait, I should just mark that. Let's go. Let's play some poker. We play a lot of poker here in Red Dead 1. This is one of the... Yeah, there's a whole outside thing built up over here in Red Dead 1.
What the hell? Christ!
Hey, sir, this is your first time in my saloon?
Things are running.
Get back out on patrol soon.
You can play some cards. Damn! Alright, oh, they're doing that so I can be included in the next hand.
I suppose.
We're gonna need some rod cut if this keeps up.
Excuse me.
One more round, then I'm done. I promise.
The century's gonna be good for this country. Feel it.
Huh, how about that?
Thank you.
I'll call.
Okay. King of the Nine, I'm in.
I think I'll see you.
Okay.
So, Getty's a problem.
I'll give this much.
I ain't
this
lying.
Will do for me now, sir.
Motherfucker.
Is that all you got?
Yeah. I'm not going all in yet. Let's see what other cards show up. I don't have a whole lot.
Nothing.
Is that how that works? Excuse me. I've got heartburn too.
Well, look at you.
I have salsa on my shirt.
Goodness gracious.
Here.
Bunch of bitches.
I heard that.
There you have it.
Wait, I didn't fold. Alright, I have garbage. I lost.
Good hand. This will come in nice and handy.
Excuse me. Apparently I lost everything. I didn't realize. Let's play again.
We could use some more drinks here, huh?
Spider.
This must be tough for you.
Hey, Spider. Where's my drink? I asked you for a drink. A single hand. I lost everything. Aces and eights. Yeah, it was great. It really worked out. Oh, it's me.
I'll see.
Should have raised
not
it. It's a full table.
Nope.
Don't worry on it. Happens to all of us.
I'm checking.
Pair of bullets.
Check.
I'm betting.
Raise me?
Hey, come on. Here. You're bluffing.
That's fair, ain't it?
Bitches. Bunch of bitches.
I'm all in for this. Bluff, for sure. Sorry to break this to you. Look at this. Shit. How can you wreck that? Yeah! Messed that up, didn't I?
Son of a bitch.
I am blessed.
I'm not doing that. Yes, I could just murder everybody at the table. That's not really playing cards, though.
Let's not cry about it now. You do me a favor and shut up. Okay. Remember, this is fun.
Remember, this is fun. Jason 4. Yeah, it's, let's raise it. I don't want to let's see who wants to be in this shit.
Rats.
Bold.
Bitches. Bunch of bitches.
Hmm.
I got deep pockets.
My wife will be home in 15 minutes.
How much time is that to take?
Hold 'em hostage, and that's why you win. That's right. It's Texas Hold'em, but you capture the children.
I'll raise you.
There ain't shit taken too. I got two pair, baby.
How's this then?
Bitch.
Too much.
What do you got? I'll see that.
Read 'em and weep.
There.
Bam, bitch. Zoozabop!
For Christ's sakes.
That's why we play. Come on.
I like the greedy look on their face when they collect the chips. He's like.
Yeah.
I was loving it. Get out of here, motherfucker!
They call this relaxing?
I feel like I didn't masturbate enough today. Is that weird? It's even weirder that I always feel that way. I always feel like, you know, there may be still a little something in there. I should try and get that
Come
out.
On, that's it. Sometimes you just want a small cut.
There's always more porn. That's the thing, is there's always more. Sixes and sevens. So much porn out there. You can't jack off to all of it. That's the thing. There's so much. If you jacked off all of it, and fucking nothing would come out but powder.
There.
It just come out. It's just air. It would all come out was air or dust. Money me. Money now. 5, 6, 7. If an 8 came out, I got a straight, bitch.
I don't want to make this too serious. How's that gonna help me?
So do Philadelphia. No. As long as there's no fisting, then yes. No fisting. No fisting or pissing. Dude, fucking keep it.
Huh. I'll take it.
Enough with the fisting and the pissing. Nobody likes the pissing. Nobody. Don't you understand, Doss? Stop it with the pissing and the fisting. Nobody likes it. We're all looking at that porn.
Much obliged.
And we're going, dude, what's with all the pissing? That's waste. Don't you understand? It's waste.
Raise me?
That's fucking. It's wasteful. It's like that should just go in a toilet and get flushed.
Right.
Or on the side of a building if you're desperate. That happens sometimes. Listen. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Dude, I almost have a flush.
Huh?
Ace, two, nope. Three.
Care? Yes.
I'll just call. Who's in? Just the dealer? No, I'm the dealer. What do I have again? It's just a queen. I have a queen and a three. And we have four to a flush.
I will check.
Have nothing. I'm going to try and bluff him out. What has he got? What is he throwing? 35 cents. Fucking keep it.
Damn. Nice. It's a start.
See, it looks like Twitch got their shit together. Oh, no, never mind. Never mind.
All right.
see a face card. Queen and nine, not offsuit.
You gotta play sometime. Not good. My lord, you're dull.
Here we go.
Damn!
Check.
I don't have any fours. I'll check. I could probably bluff them out. 1, 2, 3, 4.
This will do for me nicely.
Raise it. Oh, what are you doing? No, what are you doing? Is it people pissing on each other? Fingering her G-string. I can't even show this on stream because of the fucking, because of the shit on the side. That's really funny though.
This is the slowest game in the world. No.
That's really funny. He's fingering her G-string.
According to plan.
I'm watching it.
All right.
He caressed it very gently.
This is good.
Can I borrow? That's the first time I think I've seen an entire video on Pornhub. Oh, is that that guy that he does a bunch of G-rated,
I guess,
Pornhub videos? That's really funny.
Oh, shit.
Not all of it. You know, I still have yet to make an account. I visit Pornhub daily. You'd think I'd have an account by now. Pair of kings.
I got deep pockets. Raise. I'm not wasting my time if that's the thing.
I don't know about this.
Oh, that sure stings.
You just have to learn more about German porn.
I feel like that's about right.
Here we go.
There you go.
I got two pair.
Not too bad, man.
Nonsense.
That's your hand?
Woohoo!
I guess I ain't beating that.
Damn, ace high, spade flush. Fuck, man. Did I lose everything?
This ain't funny no more.
No, it ain't funny no more.
I sure don't feel the weight of the day lifting off my shoulders.
What are you showing now? I can't show any of this on stream, you know that. Oh, that's awesome. I don't even know what cards I have. 3 and 8. Yeah, I'll see that. Does he say sorry?
Yes, indeed.
I got a pair of threes. Let's fucking bet it, man. Let's do it. Pair of threes, baby. Pair of threes.
Sink or swim.
All in. On a pair of threes. He's got bullets.
Ain't much.
I have nothing. I have nothing.
No shit. No.
I'm done.
If you'll excuse me. Good game.
Is there anything up here? In Red Dead 1, you have a room up here. Come in this room. Oh, it's just locked. I could try to shoot it off, but I don't think that'll help.
Morning.
Fuck you.
Look where you're going.
Bitch. Oh, there's blackjack down here. I hate blackjack.
I'm game. Morning to you. You sure you can keep up?
Hello?
Bets are open now.
I hate blackjack. I really hate it.
That's it then. No more bets.
Thanks for your time.
Alright, why did I want to play poker so badly? I don't know. What do we have? Ansel Atherton. Actually, my wife is going to be home in a couple minutes. I'm going to go ahead and stop here. I'm going to stop here. I'm the new Joker. That's right. So I'm going to stop here. I may come back later on tonight after the bar. I may not. I'm not sure. I will definitely be on tomorrow night. We'll do another drinking stream tomorrow evening. I'm going to try and start around the same time as I did tonight. Thank you for stopping by, everybody. Thank you to my new followers. And I shall see you tomorrow or tonight or whatever. But thanks.